Hello everyone, this is Pinky Punjabi from Magic of Healing. So now, today since the Diwali sale is going on, I thought I might as well make off a couple of YouTube videos so that you all will also, you know, have an idea of how the rituals are done. Now this is basically communicating between two people. Now this can be communicating between partners, communicating between siblings, communication between lovers, and say if a mother and daughter are not talking to each other for that, or if a father and daughter are not talking for that. So basically, if there are two people who are not talking to each other and there is just a misunderstanding because of a small fight or egos or whatever clashes, but there is love, there is bonding among each other, then this ritual will work best for it. So what do you need? You need two skull candles, okay, and then you need a Star of David. Now what I do, I take the skull, for example, now this is A and this is B, and I want them to sit and talk to each other. So if I'm doing from a client point of view, usually these type of rituals I don't do for the clients. I tell the clients to do it on themselves. I look at the socket of the skull. Okay, so now I talk to the socket of the skull. Say example, this is X. I make them understand that unless and until, for example, if I am doing it for me and one of my partners, so I talk to it saying that, you know, if you don't understand and if you don't listen or if you don't sit down and talk to me, how will these things get sorted out? So I do with the each skull at least for 2-3 days. Every day I take 5-10 minutes of my time and talk to it, and then again to the next skull also I do the same thing. And Star of David basically is to break any sort of blockages or any sort of external energies which is stopping this relationship to move forward. So that is why the Star of David. Now what I do here is sometimes I use my harmony oil. Now if I don't have an harmony oil, then I use a simple rose oil on the skulls. I carve the name of the person. Say X is one person, Y. So X and Y. Then what I do is I start burning with the Star of David. So first burning will be Star of David. Then will be the person who has come to you for the petition. And then the person for whom you're doing that, you know, the talking is not happening. This is how the whole ritual is done. Any doubts, you can let me know. I want to, before I complete this video, I want to say one thing. See to it that, you know, at least you're doing this for 5 times or 7 times or 9 times or 11 times. The more number of times you do, the more energy you're giving it to the person who you need to communicate with. Start this on a Friday specifically if you can. Or if it is really urgent, you can start it even on a full moon or a new moon, or you can even start it on a Monday and do it regularly, preferably for 11 days if you can, or if you want 5 times and 5 times, that's up to you. But as I said, the more number of days you do, the more the energy it has. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I am coming back with more videos on candle rituals since my sale is going on, so I thought why not as well. People who are not a part of the sale will also know how some rituals are done. Thank you.